All right, we're at 12 Menlo Park. My grandma lived there for a little while. Other side of that is Harvard, and then the In and Out and all the shopping center stuff over there. Similar floor plan to what we've seen already. You have the one car, you've got carpet that's kind of nasty. You get the white carpet, and you get these little gray spots where maybe they can't vacuum or something. It doesn't create the most delicious environment. Similar. Put some tile down. Carpet's probably the worst of the bunch so far. Laundry's in there. Refrigerator looks like it's included. Students heading back to the apartments. Balcony. Full bath. Little cheerio. So they did the tile, that's essentially the extent of it. Doesn't smell like fried fish though. So that's nice. So this is a little quieter than the other ones, or the last one. First one's probably the quietest. Vassar.